Ha! Funny joke. Yes, we're gonna play the scene first.
Then I'll teach some truth.
Hopefully this won't, like... lag too much, because the game doesn't run well at all. One of you, bro. Chill. God. One of your kind. Damn it. That is not smart. That is not something you should do. We're gonna play the Reaver. I would very much like to know what FPS I have, because it's super laggy. Okay, can't see anything. God. Two. Okay.
We will teach
No, you can't play the closed beta without having a beta key to it, no. Indeed, you must have a key to play. Are they in here? Oh, yeah, they are. I got blown to fucking shit, dude. Jesus.
I hope you.
Yeah, it's really fun. I do better when I don't lag as much. Oops, wrong button. You throw that shit in there. Still see you.
One less rebel.
That's right. That's how we do it. Dude, this game is so cool. But fine, go climb. Check this one up. Boom! Almost a hit, bro. Okay, how long does that last? Fuck! God damn it.
There is prey to be killed.
Oh, laggy. Oh. Thank you. now playing. Yeah, I know it's not. I tried to fix it when I started streaming, but it apparently didn't want to work. So there's an update or something that I have not installed, and I didn't feel like installing it because I was already late starting the stream. So I said fuck it and didn't bother with it. Ouch. Ah, couldn't kill her at least. God damn it. Oh shit. Yeah, thanks, bro. We're actually winning this round. Here's the one. Oh shit. Whoa! Whoa! Hey there. How you guys doing? Wow, I just exploded. This game is pretty fun. Damn it, I should have. I wanted to try something else. I'm gonna play something while the round is over. No! They're catching up! Fuck me! Wow, he does a lot of damage. Strife remains. I don't know why. Now then. Update. It says Notsko now on my end. Please. Yes, Notsko is on. Steam. You can buy into to the early access as well. Snap, dude! You got caught. I got him. Yeah. Got that fucker. There we go. No, I think it's gonna be free when it comes out, but right now you can buy into the early access. You can't. It's not free to play right now, unless you get a hold of a beta key. That dude plays nothing but Deceiver. That skin.
This day ends with them dead.
Like, how the hell does he... Kill that fucking cunt, dude. I've already played Smite, actually. Yeah, this is... we're gonna lose this hard. Very hard. I'm gonna be playing Smite tomorrow though. I don't know why we're like standing like this in the open. Why we're just letting them fucking... God. Alright, see ya. See ya, Count. On, have a good one.
I'm here for you.
Who said that? He's level 41. How do you manage to always hit with that? It's literally impossible to hit. Like, for real. God.
Ironguard, do your duty!
Cunt.
Go on.
We can fuck.
They die.
How many rooms my partner has? Hello there, Sheriff. How you doing? I live in a two-bedroom apartment. Look at that dude, just fucking spamming attacks. That's all he does. Hey, it's a pretty big apartment, yeah. It's 42 square meters. It's bigger than I need it to be, really. But, you know. Well, it was, but now my girlfriend pretty much lives here, so it's pretty alright now. I would like to have one, a third room that would just be for my PC, like my gaming room. Because now it's in the, Now my PC is in the living room. So it's kinda meh. I can't really game when she's watching TV and stuff like that. Why are we even here? Like, they can just sit and do nothing and they will win. That's how easy they have it now. This game sucks. What is this game? It looks bad. It's Noska. It's awesome. It's really cool. Like people that think they know how to play a game. It's awesome. But we're not gonna play with those people because they're annoying. Running around with that skin. Oh, that skin. That's cool. That's awesome, Ace. That's awesome. Hope that works out good for you. What? Flapping? What's that mean? Not sure. Got retweeted by Twitch TV Online, and they favorited my tweet as well. Cool. People are shocked that like a level 39 player is with the level 8 player when they only have like 1 queue. If you're above level 10, you can't really join the lower level queue. So, yeah, that's what happens. It's like 1 to 10 is the newbie lower level players, and then you have to play the higher level.
We are the they shall learn.
So laggy. Oh my god. Woo! How the hell did that miss? I was standing right in front of him. Motherfucker. Oh, God.
Another swarm.
Where are they? Again, what the fuck? Son of a bitch. Or just lags and it does hit, but it doesn't register straight away, maybe? Not sure. Oh. Two has left. Awesome. It's cool, I can play for the other team. No, I can't. That's also one thing that's bad about the game. You can't switch sides, not that I've noticed anyway. And team doesn't auto balance, and all around. Not fun to be on the other team right now. God, the lag is real. Max FPS. Let's see if that helps at all. I don't think so. Kill it. Fire. Oh, see one over there. Like, what the fuck? It doesn't hit.
It's mine! Fuck!
Come here, little fucker. Serpentine! Serpentine! Oh, they have people now. Oh, I was their first blood.
We bring truth.
The fuckers.
We are the masters.
It's not going well, guys. It's not going well. Yeah, we can't play that. There is just too much lag to play that.
Death will teach them.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh shit! What just happened? fuck? Oh, that cleanup!
What?
Drag him away! Ha ha! Release! Feed!
You should have feared more.
You should have feared more. Indeed. I don't think I... Nope, I haven't killed anyone yet.
Yes!
For zero fall damage. Yep, the zero fall damage is pretty nice. Ah, I didn't make it. That's just annoying, dude. I wanna play the Alchemist. She has the cool flamethrower and the grenade launcher.
You're going to die, you bastards!
You're going to die, you bastards! No! They get one! Didn't get one. Didn't get one either. There. Kill them all with a spoon. No, I ain't got no spoon though. Son of a... Give me something, guys. I really have to look at the fucking settings for this game. It's way too laggy.
Yeah!
Good. light! Yes, indeed. Fuck! I got hit by something.
I'm here for you, you blood-sucking bastards.
You blood-sucking bastards. God, so tanky. I gotta reload! I gots to have some help. Oh crap. Fuck. Yeah, there was no way I was gonna survive that. Jesus.
Let's fight.
Let's. Ow. Yeah, you're looking shifty, dude. Whoop. Ah, shit. Fuck! I just wanted to win. Here we go. Match victory. I didn't find any items. Yeah, props to them for not leaving the game. No. Dynamic range. Don't really know what that means. Just trying to turn down the effects a bit. See if that helps. Turn off the vertical sync. Details on high, maybe. Dynamic shadows. Medium.
Hello.
Shut the fuck up. Who was that? I think this is gonna be the last game for today. I will be back tomorrow though. So, okay, we're starting human. Best house ever.
Noskov will be free.
I got him.
What?
That's so cool. It's hard to hit with this weapon though, because I would like to have something that does damage on impact instead of just... instead of, you know, bouncy balls. Oh shit! What the fuck?! Okay, did not expect that, to be honest.
Let's free this town.
What you doing, doggy? Sleeping. Scratching. Sorry. God. Fuck. Does feel a bit better on the FPS, I think.
Leave no leech standing.
It's a little jerky still.
Yes.
How do you use that ability? Don't. understand. Grab that. That might be something. Doesn't seem like it is. Every fucker is dead. Yeah. That was pretty awful. Hey, what's up, schmucko? How you doing? How you doing? Not much is up, just playing some Noscop. Chilling. Dude, I'm gonna stand right here. Nope, that did not do anything for me. Nope. Still got fucking killed.
Let's finish these Hellborn.
I need to figure out how you pick up people with the Sentinel. Because it's seriously good, but it's so hard to do. If I played Nether, nope. I did not feel Nether was purchable. It kind of looked like just a copy of War C, and didn't feel like buying it. Rot, you fucking bitch. Humans take full damage. Yep, quite a bit of it as well.
Yep. Let's do this.
Quite a bit. We're getting just great right now. Said it's that fucking Sentinel too. This is a bad spot to be in, to be honest. Finally, you got him.
Ah,
Fuck. It's too bad. Okay, let's play the Sentinel and see if we can actually pull this off. I don't think so. I think we're gonna fail horribly. Yeah.
To battle, find those humans.
Okay, I found them. That was the wrong ability.
G. It's right.
All right. I will just climb up this house then. I got one.
For the fall of mankind.
Yahoo! Fuck you. Yay! I used the ability. Oh yeah. What? Fuck. What's going on? Shit! I need her! Fuck! Fuck. Kill. It's alright though.
Now I teach them terror.
Yeah, now we're gonna teach them terror. Okay, that did not go well. Let's be friends. Ouch, something's shooting at me. Can't see what. Oh, when it didn't activate when I pressed it the first time. Of course not. Now we're gonna play the deceiver for a little bit. See if we can have a better result with him than we had previously.
Slave or master, we shall find their fate.
Damn. Hey, look at me!
Ready for the fall of man.
Deceive the fools.
Can't hit shit though.
Now do you see?
Do you see? Do you
grind and save you?
No! It doesn't! It doesn't! Aha! Wow, he's just going ham on that head. He's fucking smushing it. Fuck. Damn.
They shall have their freedom in death.
Mm-hmm. So I'm not really home with the Legacy of Kain lore, but this game kind of makes me want to know more about it, you know? Oh! Fucking porno moans right there.
See, false.
This fucker stealing my kill. Shit. Whoa! Whoa! What just happened? Woo wee! Okay! Yeah! But we got defeated by two points. That's cool though. It was fun. Alright guys, that's pretty much it for today's stream. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you haven't, don't hesitate to hit that follow button. I'd really appreciate it. So you'll come back, hopefully. I will be streaming tomorrow, but like an hour or so earlier than I started today because I overslept a few hours. So yeah. Come back tomorrow for some more Smites, maybe some more Noska, maybe something else, I don't really know yet, but games at least, fun times, games and fun times. So thanks so much for watching, and have a great weekend, I'll see you tomorrow, bye!